Inspired by the service of Latter-day Saints she witnessed responding to the flooding in her country, the First Lady of Honduras came to Salt Lake City in November to tour Welfare Square. While in Utah, Rosa Elena Bonilla de Lobo met with senior church leaders and spoke of the church's global humanitarian outreach.